Hi friend, my name is Ture Madagwa. In this very short video, I want to talk about how to create QQ account from your mobile phone. In this guide, we want to create QQ account from our Android phone. You can actually do this on iOS, but for now we are going to do it with our Android phone. All you need to do is to go to your Google Play Store and search for QQQI, which simply means QQQ International. You install these apps, then if you get our guide, we'll show you how to get this unlimited China phone number and use this phone number to create your unlimited QQ account. Then you search for clients and you do all that. It's actually a short video. Let's get into our phone and see how it goes. Thank you.
So this is the interface of my screen. So all you need to do is to go to Google Play and search for QQI, okay, which is QQ International. Then you see it is the very first one. You just click on it and install. Since I've installed it already, I'll just click on open. It will show you this interface. You just click on sign up. So once you click on sign up now and enter your China phone number. So once you enter the phone number now, you click on next. Okay, so after that you confirm the phone number, then it will send a code to your phone number and all that. Okay, so this is the code that I get, so I'll just click on done now. Then I'll enter my nickname. That's the name I want to use on the QQQI. Okay, so I'll just type Turi, or you can put any name. And this is my QQ number now. I'll just click on get started and enter a password. Okay, so I'll just copy this number and keep it somewhere because you need it whenever you want to log in, either on your PC or anywhere else. Okay, so I'll just click here now and get started. And it will now take me here. Okay, so this is my interface. So I'll just click on the top and set up a password. It's better so that whenever I want to log in, I'll just put my username, which is my QQ number, and this password I'm going to impute into it and all that. Okay, so I'll just put this password and use it on the go. Okay, so that's it. Okay, so from here now you can now add in friends and do any other things you need to do. Okay,
thank you friends for watching this video. Please kindly like this video and also subscribe to our YouTube channel, where you'll be getting more of such videos on tips on how to make use of the internet and the rest. Thank you.